The 3642 Flowering Cabinet from Super Bloomers contains all of the technology and refinements of the larger 3672, but in a shorter package that delivers some amazing results. And the 3642 comes complete with everything you need to get started the same day you open your Super Bloomers hydroponics system. The 3642 Flowering Cabinet will hold up to 12 medium-sized plants. The ceiling and walls of the powder-coated steel cabinet are lined with a four-function reflective barrier and comes with passive climate control, which means it can be set to ventilate when it reaches a selected temperature. The system is outfitted with a Lumitech dimmable electronic ballast contained inside an isolated ventilated light tube. Use of our integral trellis system allows growers to cultivate more plants in a smaller area with greater yield by creating a dense canopy of foliage. The included circulation fan prevents hot spots or poor air circulation, and the flowering chamber is vented through an activated carbon filter to prevent smell transmission. Utilizing the Super Bloomers automated feeding system, your plants will receive all of the nutrients they will need to produce a high yield. The 3642 Flowering Cabinet is the perfect companion to the Model 1830 Cloning and Germination Station, giving you the ability to nurture your plants from seeds or clones in the 1830 to vegetative growth and the ultimate harvest in the 3642. The 1830 will sit conveniently atop the 3642 cabinet, making this combo ideal for anyone with space concerns. With Super Bloomers' help, you can now go about your busy life and still enjoy your favorite hobby.